भैया एक हॉर्लिक्स थे ना भैया, गलती से शायद आपने लड़कियों वाला दे दिया है।
अरे नहीं, दोनों एक ही है।
क्या मतलब?
पीछे तो देखो।
To all the ladies out there, I wish to share with you 6 products that you should stop using immediately. These 6 products are extensively marketed as essentials and are a part of daily life of almost every woman today. During the research of this video, I was shocked to know that these products pose some serious health hazards. We will discuss why they are so damaging and how to switch to healthier alternatives, which too are available and affordable. So without any further delay, let's get started. Hello friends, welcome to FitTuber. Starting with number 6 on the list is an intimate wash. This is one product that companies are desperately trying to make you believe as an essential women care product. But is it really not necessary to keep the intimate areas clean? Well, it's like hiring somebody for a task which is already being done. Ask any gynecologist and they will tell you that vagina is a self-cleaning organ. It contains lactobacilli bacteria which produce lactic acid to maintain ideal pH of the birth canal, preventing infections. And this is exactly what these commercial products try to lure you with. But why would you need it when your body is naturally doing the job? In fact, the other harsh chemicals in them may irreversibly change the pH of the intimate region, causing serious complications. According to doctors, vaginal douching, which is cleaning the birth canal from inside, is a loud, straightforward no. What is, however, needed is the cleaning of the vulva, for which Mother Nature's very own intimate wash, that is only water, is good enough. Well, if water alone doesn't suffice, you can use a toxin-free natural soap along with water. Do not fall for those so-called sensitive bathing bars. Excessively washing it even with natural soap can cause allergies. Once a day is more than enough. There are some brands which claim to make Ayurvedic and natural intimate washes as well, although they too have harsh chemicals. Gynecologists have useful expert recommendations which can actually help you maintain proper intimate hygiene and prevent infections at the same time. Number 5 on the list are hair removal creams. For many women, hair removal is synonymous to weed. Capturing the major market share, it's popular because it's a painless experience, fast, affordable, and convenient to use. But do you know what actually it's made of? Have you read the list of warnings written on it? Because if you had, you would soon start hunting for safer options. One of the most common side effects of using wheat, as reported by women, is that it causes skin darkening. No wonder the list of its ingredients sums it up. The chemicals are so strong that they dissolve the hair within 3 minutes. Company strictly cautions not to keep it applied beyond 6 minutes. The catchy phrases like 5-in-1 skin benefits, salon-like silky smooth skin are thoroughly misleading. Lotus milk and jasmine fragrance is very strong, and of course it's artificial to somehow snub the mal odor produced from the hair removing chemicals. If you were using it, then throw this right away, as much safer options are available. Among so many hair removal products, there are 3 safe and practical alternatives. First is waxing, which is slightly painful as the hair is removed from its root, takes 3 to 4 weeks for the hair to grow back, costs between 500 to 1000 rupees per session, and also one needs to be careful when choosing a wax. For example, this popular Rika Milk Liposoluble Wax for sensitive skin has artificial fragrance added in it, whereas EOV's organic hair removal wax is 100% natural and organic. Second option is using a razor. A painless experience, razors are economical, safe, and convenient to use. Although as it removes hair from the surface, they grow back within 2 weeks. Third option is epilator, which is quite interesting. It is a small device with rotating discs which, when moved at 90 degrees against the normal hair growth, removes the hair from its root. Although it is a painful experience in the beginning, but most women get used to it in some time. It is much more convenient than waxing and needs to be done less frequently than razors. It may sound costly, but it is actually the cheapest of the lot, as the life of one epilator is minimum 4 to 5 years. So discard wheat and choose any of the 3 options at at your own convenience. Number 4 on the list is nail polish. Painting your nails is seen as a form of self-expression, although hiding behind those glossy colors and fruity names is a harmful mix of toxic chemicals. Most commercial nail polishes consists of what is now known as the toxic trio of DNBP, toluene, and formaldehyde. And this is just the tip of the iceberg. Arey wait, nails are dead tissues na? Well, they are more than that. Today, modern research has confirmed that chemicals get absorbed through the nail bed into the bloodstream within 15 hours of application and potentially damage the organs. Even Ayurveda predicts weakened bones and more hair breakage if nail polish is used regularly. No wonder chipping off nails is so common among women these days. So what option do we have? Well, because the commercial nail polishes do so much, making a nail polish without using strong chemicals is a challenge which is being faced by genuine formulators. I came across some brands like The Bad Company and Eba which claim to be non-toxic, but frankly they may be better but aren't safe either. In fact, companies are not even required to list their ingredients. So does that mean we have to stop using nail polish altogether? Well, considering their toxicity, it could be a wise decision, but if you can't do that, here are some practical recommendations from expert dermatologists and Ayurvedic scriptures that will help you significantly minimize the damage. Number 3 on the list are health drinks. Horlicks Women's Plus is extensively marketed as a miracle drink for women health. I wonder why. I mean, both regular Horlicks and women Horlicks have almost the same ingredients. Actually, Women Plus is worse. You know why? If you go through its nutritional information, you will see that it boasts of 0 gram sugar. However, when you taste it, you will find it sweet. Check back the ingredients. It has artificial sweetener INS950, which is suspected for its numerous side effects.
It has 100% calcium and vitamin D, which helps lock bone strength.
Forget stronger bones, you should be thankful you didn't get a disease. A much better option is to buy 100% natural shatavar powder, a herb well known for women health. Put half teaspoon of it in warm milk, sweeten it with natural sweetener and drink it for real benefit. Save your pocket and health at the same time. Talking about shatavari, don't fall for this so-called women drink. It has many artificial ingredients. Millet House's millet-based drink is a great option if you really want strong bones. And of course, humble plain milk is another simple and straightforward option. Number 2 on the list is deodorant. Women fragrance market is close to 500 crore in India, all thanks to the misleading ads of big giants that propel women to use these products in the name of hygiene. These companies boast of sweat control. Of course, the aluminium-based perspirants used in most commercial deodorants actually block the sweat glands. A research suggested that 50% breast cancer cases are due to the use of these aluminium-based antiperspirants. Butane, pesticides, and the artificial fragrance used in them may cause skin darkening, itching, allergy, and even hormonal imbalance. It's high time we understand that sweating is body's natural detox process. Blocking it, we will have to pay the price. But in the scorching summer of India, sweating is common and it can stink. So we need natural deodorants which kill the odor without blocking the sweat glands. Forest Essentials, lavender, and neem deodorant spray, Juicy Chemistries blood orange and germanium roll-on stick, Coconess rose deodorant cream, Caveman Naturals deo cream are some genuine options which use natural essential oils along with other safe ingredients. Go for them as per your budget and choice. Before I move on to the number one product on the list, there is another product that you should consider switching away from, and these are commercial sanitary pads. Dioxin bleached sanitary pads have serious repercussions. You can check out this detailed video to know much safer options that are also economical. Finally, number one on the list is compact powder. Women swear by a compact powder to be an essential makeup accessory as it locks the makeup and gives a long-lasting, blemish-free look. However, the problem is that most commercial compact and loose powders are talc-based. Talc, even though is a natural occurring mineral, but it contains asbestos, which is a proven cancer-causing substance. However, since the makeup makeup industry is highly unregulated, the usage of talc is rampant, especially in face powders. Moreover, talc absorbs a bit too much oil from the skin, causing dryness and in some cases acne breakouts. So what is the solution? Well, it's in your kitchen. You will need 3 ingredients. In a bowl, take some arrowroot powder. To this, add natural unsweetened cocoa powder as per your own skin tone. Add a pinch of turmeric and mix well. That's it, your loose powder is ready. You can make it once and it will serve you for months. It's economical and works just as well, minus the side effects. Do give it a try. So friends, these were those 6 women products that I suggest you should stop using immediately. The links to buy healthier alternatives are in the description box. I want to confirm that whatever I have spoken in this video is my honest opinion. Well, it's an individual choice what products one wants to use. Although I believe one should be aware about what goes in making these daily products and what their repercussions could be. This was the whole idea behind making this video. If you found this video helpful and would want me to cover more such women products, please give it a big thumbs up. So friends, that's all for this video. You can now support my work by clicking on the join button below. Please do remember to subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon so that you never miss a video from me. You can also follow me on Instagram. My name is Vivek. I thank you so much for watching.